For me personally, fitness is more than aesthetics and following a certain body image.
I suffer from anxiety, so fitness is important to me because it is an outlet for me in a positive way, bringing all this energy.
I think it's important to remember that training is a privilege. It's not something you have to do, it's something that you get to do.
It's never too late to start. The best thing to do is to find something that you really enjoy.
And this is actually empowering you to be motivated and fill up your cup first so you can give to your children, to your husband, your family, and feel the empowerment that you are as a woman.
Get up, start now, commit. Know that there will be hard days, there will be a lot of pain, but most importantly, you're going to discover that you have a power within you that could inspire. So just get out there and have fun.